you have files you need to upload to your hosting package, the best way to do so would be via FTP. FTP permits the transfer of files from one place to another, i.e. your local machine to our FTP server. To begin, you'll first need to ensure that you've downloaded an FTP client such as FileZilla. Once you have an FTP client in place, you can then begin connecting. In order to connect, you'll need to ensure that you have the FTP credentials for the package and the FTP access has been unlocked. To do this, you'll need to first log in to your 20i account. Once you've logged in, you'll then need to head to Manage Hosting and select Manage for the package you need the FTP credentials for. In the Hosting Control panel, on the right hand side, you'll need to unlock FTP via time or by IP address. Unlocking via time will unlock FTP access for all IPs for that particular time period. Unlocking by IP address will unlock permanently for that IP or IP addresses entered. Once you've unlocked FTP, you will then need to grab your FTP credentials from the FTP details section. With the newly acquired FTP credentials, you will then want to open up FileZilla and enter these within the relevant fields. The host name you enter will be dependent on the platform you're on, or whether you are pointing the FTP subdomain to us. If you are pointing the FTP subdomain to us, ftp.yourdomain will suffice. If not, you will want to enter ftp.stackcp.com if you're on the Linux or Windows platform, or you'll want to enter wordpressftp.stackcp.com if you're on the WordPress platform. Once entered, you should then be able to connect and begin transferring files. We hope this has helped, and please remember to like and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this.